Had a little bit of rain this morning, so we got some work done inside. But opened up a bit, and now it's just windy. So we're gonna throw a few before the end of the day. 41 yards at the mini elk. Looks high. If I'd have punched that one any harder, it owed me money. Round two. Let's see if this one won't suck as bad as those. Oof. A little bit touching shaft down there.